And in Denmark, we eat vegetables. But when in wintertime, we do not have vegetables. So we get them from the supermarket frozen. The vegetables are frozen. So we take frozen vegetables back to our house, and then we prepare a meal.